I'm Kat Ross. I am a structural geologist. I'm currently a postdoctoral fellow at the University of Colorado in Boulder. JTRACK is going back to where the Tohoku earthquake ruptured. So you have the Pacific plate going underneath the Eurasian plate, and there was a really devastating earthquake. But I generally say I look at high energy events in the rock record. But yeah, I'm interested in how rocks record moments and just snippets of time, and what we can tease apart from these records. We'll be in the labs over here and have the cores laid out on a table, and we'll be measuring the structural features, so faults or folds or even just the different orientation of the different layers of the sediments, to see what type of stresses we can see, what type of features we can see. I am interested in the micro and nano scale, so super small scale deformation mechanism. So what does an earthquake look like on that scale? The vastness of Earth history and being able to pinpoint where certain events happen in our rock record is still kind of so wild to me. Yeah, and it's just been really fun working with everyone on those types of problems.